Hey my lust, it's your boy Pat Pat and we are back with another video. So anyways y'all, Fourth Impact. This is my first time even hearing about these women. I guess it's a girl group. I haven't checked the video yet, but I think it's a girl group. And they're finna be singing, I'll Be There. Y'all already know, I'll Be There, I love me some Michael Jackson now. Is that Michael Jackson's song? Yes, that's Michael Jackson's song. Yeah, it is. Without further ado, we finna hop right into the video. And it's gonna start in 3, 2, 1.
Wish 107.5.
You and I must make a pact. We must bring salvation.
Okay, pretty good so far. I'm gonna try not to sing along. I love this song. They all cute too. Got that strong voice.
Just call my name and I'll be there.
Okay, sis. This is my first time listening to them. Oh, she's good too. So we doing whistle notes now. Here he is. She already know where she going. This song makes me sad, I'm not gonna lie. Man, sing, baby, sing. Come on now. Say, call my name. Come on now. Okay, let me tell y'all what I think. Okay, so y'all, their voices are actually pretty damn good. Like, I really like their voice. Like, I honestly, in my opinion, they did sound good, but I feel like their voices are so strong individually. I feel like they could easily be solo artists, because when your voices are too powerful and they combine it together, it can get kind of, you know, the song can get kind of overbearing, overwhelming. But honestly, I think they could be solo artists and do just damn as good. But hey, that's just my opinion. I like their voice. I'll listen to more of them. Y'all go ahead and suggest some more of them. I want to see what else they got going on. But yes, with that being said, my loves, I'm about to wrap this video up and I'm about to go. So until next time, y'all stay safe out there. And hey, just know, I love y'all. Bye bye now.